Oh, welcome back, team. You're Gaming with the Colonel, and this is XCom 2 War of the Chosen in Iron Man mode. And we are getting ready to do the next episode here. Not sure. I think it's gonna be episode 9. And we want to go and do, I think it's episode 9. Let me check real quick. No, it's gonna be episode 11. We've got only a couple posted. Let's see here. Where were we at? Trying to get the training center done, yeah. Guerrilla Tactics School. Can we do any more tactics? No. Need a captain. All right, let's check the geoscope. What were we doing? I think we were trying to get some contact here and then drop down onto the data at the black site.
Our team is actually quite efficient.
Okay, good deal. 44 additional, that's great. Oh, we got some advent data inspired. We need to do that.
We'll begin our research immediately.
Let's go ahead and finish making contact and then we'll come down here and get that. Good deal, we found another 46. It's outstanding. Got a guy promoted. We'll assign a new covert action. Let's see here, we can hunt the chosen and fabricate a PCS, superior PCS. Can manufacture an upgrade, superior upgrade. Get a new resistance order. That's not a bad one right there. Recruiting a scientist, also not bad. Recover loot needs a sergeant, plus 5 dodge. Kind of want that one. Pretty high chance of an ambush. I think I want to send Elena on that one. And Demopolis. And we will negate the risk of having a soldier captured. Hopefully we get something good here. What's the scientist one? Get a soldier, get a scientist. Scientist is good. I really want that plus 5 dodge though. Yeah, let's send you. We'll send your bond mate. We'll allocate the 25 intel. Negate the risk of getting captured. The ambush is still moderate though. Confirm the action. Begin it.
My followers will lead this action to victory.
Holo planner, what's that? Unlock an additional slot. 125 and 2 power. Assign additional. Yeah, we're going to do that. All right, so let's get on down here. I think we're just going to go ahead and we're halfway there. I really want to finish making contact, though.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
And view the excuse me, I gotta hit the pause button. All right, we're back. So, do I need to do this is the question, because I have plenty of resistance contacts as we speak. So I'd much rather clear out some debris here. Or build an infirmary or something. Let's excavate. and do that. All right. And when he's done, he can help. All right, we'll go back. Return to the game. We're going to go to the geoscope, scape. I'm going to finish making contact here in the one day.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander.
All right.
I await your orders, Commander.
New research.
With the Advent officer currently in cold storage, we should perform the autopsy as soon as possible.
Radio resistance is inspired, and I need that. I need radio assistance.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander.
Okay. And here we get the view soldiers. You're still lightly wounded, which is unfortunate. I'd really like you to be ready so I can send Timothy on the... Oh, that's Jackson. Timothy's definitely going on the next one, guys. So I know you need to make that happen. No, not yet. Let's make contact. Get that additional money going. Yes, we're friends. New income, plus 75.
Resistance operatives we just made contact with in this region warned us that one of the Chosen has been terrorizing the area for some time now. Here's the intel they've collected so far.
So,
Light Slayer.
I eagerly await your arrival.
Okay, so. How close am I? Build faster. How close am I to getting Mary Jackson back? So who do I want to take? I want to take Timothy with Vanderveer. That's the Grenadier. And I kind of want to take these two and then the Techie. Or I could just take Isabella. Yeah, I think we can probably go now. See, Grenadier here. Let's promote you.
I don't see anybody else stepping up.
You're definitely going to be Shredder. Actually, you know, we never have gone down that side. Let's go down this side real quick. We'll go back. We're going to customize you. And you're a Grenadier, so... I don't like that hard luck, down on your luck that these guys always have. It's just not fun for me. How about you guys? Yeah, you can be a... Yeah, it's fine. Chris Andrews, man. Hard luck. Let's be laid back. It's much better looking. All right, let's see what else we got going on here. Skirmisher is back and ready to go. Templar is ready to go. I got a bunch of rookies as well, but I'm going to wait on those. So, I guess I can go ahead and go now. So let's do that. Although I really want to make contact over here. Looks like it's going to cost 60. And then we can put in a... Let's get down here and tear this guy up. Let's do that. Launch that mission. They're at halfway. The Avatar Project's halfway there. We gotta slow it down a little bit. All right. So Timothy's on it. Vandermeer's on it. Crypto. And we got to make utility items available. Pretty sure crypto. Is a field medic, yes. Personal combat sims, what can I get you? Mobility, plus one speed. I think you're going to be okay. Who needs it? Your Phasma. Let's remove you. Who are you good with? Nobody really. Kind of want to take two of these guys. But take a second specialist as well. Now we'll take Ashley. Jorge, are you, yeah, you're a techie. Let's see what your abilities are. You're a haywire protocol. Yeah, we're going to take you. Weapon upgrades. You got advanced stocks. Miss shots do damage. And, free insta-kills. Yep, let's get you in there. Let's check out your personal combat sims. We can get mobility. Yeah, let's get you some mobility. Looking good. Jorge, I don't really like your hair, so let's customize your head. Hair. Back up. Yeah, that looks kind of Spanish. That looks more Germany, so I think Spaniards have dark hair. Yeah, that's good. All right, now you're tracking. All right, you're good to go. We're going to launch the mission. We do have a lieutenant here. We need a captain, so hopefully he gets promoted. We have two lieutenants. Timothy's on it too. Timothy's the main man. He is my killer. He's got 23 kills, I think, something like that. Let's go slow down this avatar project. This is going to be interesting.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're going to find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
All right, Ghost Dance. Wilderness South. Investigate Advent Site.
We've confirmed the Black Site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
All right, we'll do that. You know there's going to be stuff up here. All right, let's turn this. I guess we can see up here. But yeah, going in here would be bad. Where are we going? We're going this way. Yeah, that's quite a haul. All right. Looks like we're on top of something. You can't go very far. Timothy, I should have given you the plus one PCS next time. Okay, you're the shortest mover. Next. Next. You move up to here.
Estoy en marcha.
Next. This guy's could be coming down that way. Could go through here. That would not suck. Aha. Uh-huh. Excellent. Let's get up top because that's where you're good. Again, this is one of those where we can go slow. You can move forward. What he said. Not a lot of places to go here. Don't want to be seen. Got to be careful, right? Just move up here. Okay, we get all the time in the world. Snake and a thin man. At least. There's probably one more there, too. All right. Let's move up to here and see what we can see. Can't see him there. Oh yeah, I can see the one. Could come across there, but I don't think I'm ready for that yet. Put you up. Let's put you in the corner over here.
You need to ask twice.
I don't know why I couldn't go over there. Get some good eyes on him. So we can't go over here. Let's get into some, could go over here, but then I'm worried about other guys showing up. So I don't know what's over here. Let's go ahead and do it.
Enseguida.
are those?
Pods. They're pods.
The trains. This entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
We'll have to check that out, won't we? Alright, you. You go here.
Got it covered.
You go there. I'm going to hope that they go back the other direction now. And you go here. Move out smartly. And turn around. No, you're going to keep going that way? I got to eliminate them all anyway. Eventually, they're going to come back the other direction. Eventually, they're going to come back in the other direction. I got to go this way. Let's go right here. That's why I'm trying to be careful and moving up a little bit at a time. That's a site I got to get into, I believe. We do have those other guys we still need to deal with, though, over here. So they're going to be coming back in this direction, I'm sure of it.
Expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built, and this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Okay. Let's stay there for now. Get you into here. Okay, there's three more. And the tower. All right, we're going to stand by with you. And you're going to move up here. I like you where you're at. Let's go on Overwatch. You go on Overwatch just in case they see us. Right now, we see way too many guys right now. Hey, these guys are going the wrong way. That sucks for me. Okay, they left. All right, so this is a good time to pop these dudes. I can slice and dice one of them. I can grenade those two guys. You can kill one from above. Yeah, I think we'll grenade them. Although, no, 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 no. What are you doing? my God. All right, so just hunker down. Revealed. Got them both. The fact that my guy moved and I didn't want him to. What happened? Thought we killed him. All right, he's done. That was a good ambush, but my God. He's active. You know, I wish I still had my guy in position there. They came back out. Huge mistake. Huge mistake. What do we got over here? Some kind of priest dude. Okay, that really blew chunks. And I can't even get back up there. Fired him at 56. You got nothing at the moment. So I can't even see anything. Do I haywire this thing? ...100% chance to shut down, 71% chance to unlock it. Okay, that's good odds. Where exactly there? So I'd still be okay if I went here. Can't slice and dice you. I could run a gun. Might be able to take the target out. 71% on that. You're just sucking wind. Excuse me. All right. So that was a huge mistake. That just blows chunks. Let's go here. You're not going to be doing anything except moving this time. Just is not good. All right, we're back here. What do we do? Do we move up here? Hold on, guys. I'm going to have to put it on pause. Oh, the whole time I was on mute. I'm so sorry, guys. I hate it when my wife calls me and I do all that and then I forget to put it back. But we are back. And let's see what we got here. So sorry about that. Oh, Iron Man, and I just got raped. All my main dudes got hurt so hard.
At least we know these chosen can be killed. Well, temporarily.
All right. Well, you're gonna captain up. Blade Storm, free sword attack. Any enemies that enter or attack from melee range are implacable. If you score one or more kills on your turn, you're granted a single bonus move. I'm gonna let you make that decision, Tim. Okay, you are gravely wounded. You're gonna have to get scanning protocol is good. Yeah, we're gonna go down that route. Continue. Promoted you, we're wounded. Man, this whole team is done. Quick draw. Firing your pistol with your first action no longer ends your turn. Nice. I really do like Death from Above. Quick draw is going to be nice, though. We can fire twice with the pistol. Vandermeer. Heavy ordnance. Additional use. Or plus 15 against the target. I like heavy use. Heavy ordnance. Continue. Continue. Timothy gets to make a choice on that one guy. Yeah, we got reduce the avatar by one. Research alien encryption. Okay, new objective. All right, let's see here. No radio relays. We got to build one, that's for sure. Let's go to the geoscape here, or geoscope, see what's going on. We've reduced them, I hope. Having destroyed their black site. Only by one, though, not by two, which is unfortunate. Commander, but there is still no time to lose. Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO resistance contact. We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths. We get resistance contacts. I guess that's a good thing. But not now. What I really want to do is get out here and then kill this black dark advent site. So if I make contact here, it's 60 intel. How much intel do I have? 119. All right, let's do that. Let's make contact there.
Setting course for sector 4, Chile.
And I'm gonna have to hunt the chosen and kill that thing. Okay, before we do, let's go to here. New combat tactics. Squad size 2. Thank you very much. We'll take that. Hunter instinct. Range attack. Plus 1 damage. Swords have 2. Yep. Purchase that. Okay. Six days. Let's do it.
To establish local regional
contact. Oh no, they're advancing again.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
I know, that's why I'm trying to get to that thing so I can knock it down.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
Okay, let it. We can do a resistance comms, which we will do. Hold on for a second, guys. All right, team, I'm back. Sorry about that. New facility, additional comm station. Control station for an engineer, yeah. Okay, so I've got nothing inspired. So let's do the sectoid instant. Let's see, what do we get out of this? Mind shield. New research. 2 days for the advent, alien encryption, 7 days. I think we're going to go with the 2 days. Looking to get something done here. Okay, training facility is almost done. Then we can staff it and return to the game here real quick. All right. Ooh. Mana, we have word that the aliens have completed construction of a secret facility. View the facility. Oh no, it's way up there. That's going to be hard to get to. Training center is on. Let's see if we can actually put somebody in it right now. If they get, if they're injured, if they get, can go in it or not. Train abilities. What does train abilities mean? I don't know. Let's stick the squatty in here and see what happens. Locked. Oh, okay. So it has. If there's an open one, you can get in there. And I wonder. Can I put you in there and train you? Be Phantom at the same time? When the squad is revealed, you remain silent. When concealed, get the bonus. Now what I want to do is get the sniper in there. And get Deadeye. Death from above. Ever vigilant. Shared pool. Let's do it. Okay, good. Oh, so other guys can too. Like you, what do you got going on? I'd love to make you also a field medic. All right, that's pretty cool. I've never seen that one before. All right, so let's see here. Unstaffed engineer. Throw guys in there, but they have to be healed up, I guess. So let's go ahead and put you in here, make this thing go faster. Okay, so now what we really want to do is make this and then get over there. We're going to have to build a relay here. Let's review the targets. Yeah, we want to counter that one. Get an engineer for that one. Or counter the hidden event. Ugh, all these are bad. 2 blocks. I don't want them to appear more often. But here we get an engineer. All right, so for right now, we're gonna wait and put in a cut, and then next time we'll work that. So the contacts, obviously, we're gonna have to finish that, build a relay here, and then come over here and get this site dead. So gotta make that happen. You've been gaming with the Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early and often. We'll see you next time. Timothy, let me know what promotion you want. For now, I am out.